I'm helping with her production. I'm guesting on her show. And I'm very, very involved in like co-producing the show. And it's sold out.
Just a bit nervous and then expect abantu abaningi ke concert and njengoba sengazi vele ukuthi bathi onke ama tickets aphelile and I promise to give them the best.
It's my first time, first of all, to come and perform Ghost State Theater, and it's our first time, you know, like with Rebecca, to, you know, like to perform where there's a lot of lighting and, you know, like stuff like that, and it's very important to us because we'll be having a lot of, you know, like important people, if so-called important people. So we'll be having them. So performing in front of those people here in our country is just quite, you know, like something. So I can say like that. It's important for me to be, you know, like the part and parcel of the show.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. I'm so very happy to be here with you tonight, and I hope you enjoy the rest of my show. And the next song goes like this. Thank you.
So
think that this is the first show I've been involved in since I came to work here 7 weeks ago. It's my first undertaking, and this show was actually instituted before I came, and then I sort of got into it midway, but it's sold out and people are at all compute tickets trying to get into the show, and we have to bring her back by popular demand for probably a week.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Esontweni yabona mhlambe ngishumayele kodwa ngizoziwa abantu abasesontweni kuphela but in gospel igama likaNkulunkulu ngikwazi ukugcwalisa umhlaba wonke jikelele so yiko ngikwazi ukucula igospel namhlanje because ngizithatha njengomntwana kaNkulunkulu oyena othumele uNkulunkulu ukuthi akwazi ukuthi akhe isizwe nokuthi akwazi ukubonisa nentsha indlela e-right ngoba abaningi sebayahlubukile nje uNkulunkulu abaningi ba believe nje ukuthi khona bazitshela ukuthi hayi lo uNkulunkulu naye angasiyeka kukubi kangaka kanti if bangazinikela kuyena babe namathemba bazokwazi ukubona indlela elungileyo neyempumelelweni
ke pina ya dipina tsa katsenga tatse ke di ratang haholo tse ha ke di mametse ke ipotse dipotso gore na ha Jesu yena aile afana ka bophilo ba haye a shola rona mo sefapanong madi a haye a tsuluga rona hallelujah empa rona rietsa Runarehans again. Hallelujah! I don't know, Uri, wouldn't like a fan at the Piloba. In Bawana, Uhansan, Madi Ahai.
The gospel music because of in my early ages I was singing in church and I was, you know, like inspired by some of the gospel singers, and secondly I was prepared to spread the message of the Lord to the people, and that was the only way I can do so. That is why I've chosen to sing gospel.
Kuwe, Ngalo, Lamvana.
Keeping it at it. Sebenzel Ingane. And I hope you'll enjoy it. Thank you.
Yeah. Union building.
Nati Sonka. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Uthando LWAM, Lohlangahlezi ba. Dedicate this song to all the families that have lost their loved ones. In this tragedy that is gripping our country, I cry with you, I cry for peace. May God restore love and peace and stop this bloodshed in our land. Because my mother is here. My mama is here. I don't know where is she, but she's down here. I'm so glad. You want to see her? Mommy? She's somewhere up there. I know she likes this song.
Oh, Thank you.
child. And may God bless you and make you strong every day. Upon the way, no. I will never forget this day. It means a lot to me. It means a lot to me. It's part of my history. Thank you very much. I love you. I wish I can kiss you all. It's so beautiful. Yes, I can just come next to you and say, Mama, 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 Mama. I love you so much. It's so beautiful. You put a woman now. Oh, you put a woman now. Come on, you are higher to produce. I'm going to get a little bit of 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 a little b